Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Prableen and for today's video we are going to be doing a beautiful winged eyeliner bold eye makeup look, because I get this asked so many times, how do I create the perfect winged eyeliner and how do I make my eye makeup last really really long? What products do I use that help me achieve the perfect pigment, that help me achieve smudge free eyeliner, that make my lashes look so long? So in this video I'm going to tell you all about that. So if you're someone that's interested, then definitely keep on watching. To achieve the perfect look, I'm going to be using Lakme's Iconic Collection. Now you know that Lakme's Iconic Collection has three products. Now we have the kajal, we have the eyeliner, and we have the mascara. So I'm going to be using these three products to create the eye look today, and it's going to be super easy, super simple. So let's just do it. So this is how the Lakme's Iconic eyeliner looks like. I love the packaging. It's very sleek, very precise. I like that the tip is very very fine, so that you can make the wing very small or very elongated, and you can style it the way you want to, because that's one big problem I have with most eyeliners, that the tip is not so fine, so we cannot make the eyeliner look very precise. But this has a very good wand, and I'm just going to show you how can you achieve the perfect eyeliner. So the one trick that I would always tell everyone to follow is that when you start your eyeliner, start it from the very end of your eye, take it towards the place where your eyebrow is ending. So my eyebrow is ending here. I'm going to take this and elongate it right here. Can you see that? This is where my eyebrow is ending, and that is where I have taken my eyeliner. Now I take another line just from the middle and create an elongated line just to join that tip. Once it's joined, your actual work and the main hassle is over. You can see how hassle-free it was to create it. It's very long-lasting also, which is why I like it. Now I just have to fill it. You can see it's looking super pretty. It's very fine. Now I'm just going to take it and elongate it all across. Can you see how beautiful the eyeliner has turned out? Plus it looks very very pigmented, which is pitch black, and you can see how bland this eye looks. So I'm just gonna complete this eye and come back and show you how it looks. I just finished creating this. It hardly took me a minute and we're all done. It looks super perfect, super crisp and clean. The eyeliner is very very matte and super transfer proof. It does not budge at all, even after putting water on it, and even if it comes off, it does not just wear off totally, it just peels off, which is why it's so easy to remove. Next up, I'm going to take the kajal. Now this is the Iconic Lakme's Iconic kajal. It's smudge proof, waterproof. It's super jet black. Just one swipe of this is so dark. The eyeliner is so fine. Oh my god. And it's super matte black. I don't like the eyeliners that turn glossy. This is proper pitch black, which is why I like it. It's super matte. It turns all matte. I'm gonna take the Iconic kajal and put it in my waterline. Can you see how pretty that looks? And it was so easy to apply it. And the one thing that we're always worried about is when we remove the makeup, everything is going to look like we've just cried our eyes out and you have panda eyes. You know what panda eyes are. Your entire makeup is just smudged around your eyes. But the Iconic range makes sure that your makeup does not smudge at all. So even when you're removing your makeup, you won't have panda eyes. It's just so easy to take off your makeup, which is why I really, really like it. And last up, we have the Iconic mascara. the smudge proof and waterproof formula of all of these products makes it very long lasting and very long wearing. The bristles of these are so nice. You can see the difference. Oh my god, this eye looks so blank and this looks so open and bold. So this is what I honestly feel about these products. I feel that they're super, super amazing. You can already see how it completely mattified, and which is why I love it. The eyeliner just got completely matte. Wow. Like, I didn't know that it would turn out this well, but oh my god, just look at it, dude. It's so good. So yeah, that's pretty much it for today's video. I really hope you all enjoyed watching this winged eyeliner tutorial and my honest review about Lakme's iconic collection. I really hope you all enjoyed watching this video. If you all did, hit the thumbs up. You all can check out the products and get your hands on them. I'll put the link in the description, and thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.